That's always the fun about switching bands. Sometimes you can't see kids that you can see in different spots before. Well, thank you. This is the Symphonic Band, and the opening number on that was Juggernaut. I have the privilege every year, usually, that students want to go into the mentor program and try to do what we do. And this year is no exception. This trimester has been no exception. We have Michaela Clark, a senior this year. She's going into music education and French education at Mankato next year. And she has been working with this group on their March the Thunder. And I am so proud of her. She's going to make a fantastic teacher. She has been to this program. She's done everything and above and beyond what we've asked of her, whether it's been marching band or jazz band, the concert ensembles. So let's give her a warm welcome as she conducts the Thunder. Percussionists doing weird things that you might not be able to see behind their stands, but just listen for these really, really neat sounds.
Okay.
Check, check. This has a low battery, just so you know. Perfect. All right, thank you. That was super fun, wasn't it? Oof, the horns, wow. Good job. Amanda up back there, trumpet section. Yay, everybody did great. Okay, very good. We're going to close with Chorale and Shaker Dance. This is a beautiful piece by John Zadeklik, who wrote this piece for Farmington years and years and years ago, and I've always wanted to do this piece, and with this ensemble I was able to. So please enjoy Chorale and Shaker Dance.